What is a balanced diet? The Dietary Guidelines for Americans and MyPlate offer some recommendations for us to eat in a healthy and balanced way. There are five food groups we should eat from every day, as shown by the MyPlate graphic: fruits, vegetables, grains, protein, and dairy. So how much of these foods should we eat in a day? It varies based on age, gender, and activity level. But to fuel an active lifestyle and to maintain a healthy body, the dietary guidelines suggest that adults eat within a certain range from each food group every day. For fruit, the range is 1.5 to 2.5 cups every day. For reference, 1 cup of fruit is the same as 1 cup of whole or cut fruit, like an orange, a pear, canned pineapple, or fresh or frozen berries. 1/2 cup of dried fruit, like raisins or dried apricots. 8 ounces of 100% fruit juice, for example, apple or orange juice. When it comes to vegetables, the range is 2 to 4 cups every day. 1 cup of vegetables is the same as 1 cup of raw or cooked vegetables. Think cucumbers, green beans, tomatoes, or any type of frozen or canned veggies. 1 cup of vegetable juice. 2 cups of raw leafy salad greens like bok choy, kale, romaine, or collard greens. By the way, fruits and vegetables are so full of nutrients that together they should fill half your plate. For grains, the range is 5 to 10 ounces every day, opting for whole grains at least half of the time. 1 ounce of grains is the same as 1 slice of white or wheat bread, 1 small flour or corn tortilla, or 1 chapati. 1 cup of cereal or 1 small muffin or pancake, 1/2 cup of cooked white or brown rice, pasta like spaghetti, cooked cereal like oatmeal or other grains such as farro, quinoa, couscous, or bulgur. Protein recommendations are to aim for 5 to 7 ounces every day. 1 ounce of lean animal protein equals 1 ounce of seafood like canned tuna or grilled fish, meat like ground beef or lamb, or poultry such as ground turkey or grilled chicken. 1 egg also counts as 1 ounce of protein. Or for plant-based options, consider 1 tablespoon of peanut butter, 1/4 cup of cooked beans such as kidney, black or baked beans, or 1/4 cup of peas or lentils. 1/2 ounce of nuts or seeds, like sunflower or pumpkin seeds, equal 1 ounce of protein. So does 1/3 cup of hummus or 1 small falafel. For dairy, aim for 3 cups every day. You can also opt for non-dairy calcium-rich foods. 1 cup of dairy counts as 1 cup of low-fat or fat-free milk or yogurt. 1.5 ounces of hard cheese, or 1 cup of calcium-fortified soy milk. You can also get calcium from calcium-fortified orange juice, calcium-fortified almond milk, or green leafy vegetables, such as collards, bok choy, spinach, kale, and turnip greens. Also, canned fish with bones, such as salmon or sardines. What about kids? Children also need a balanced diet based on the same 5 food groups. This is important for body and brain development and to set a foundation for a lifetime of healthy nutrition. To learn more about portion recommendations for kids and for adults, visit myplate.gov.